What is the difference between a full image backup and a file backup? Hey everyone, I'm Alex Moen, and here with today's BizTech Tips, we'll dig in a little bit more. So lots of people and companies, they focus on just having file backup. So this means if something went wrong, you'd have that Word document or that CAD document or picture or video or whatever file, and you can get it from the cloud or USB or wherever you're using it to back up those files and put it on your computer or your device again. So full image backup, though, it's essentially backing up everything on your computer, including the system file. So think of it like an exact copy of your computer for every little tiny thing that even includes like your preferences on certain programs or cookies on certain websites and things like that. All the little ones and zeros, pretty much. So why might someone opt for a full image backup instead of just a file backup? Well, think about it. If you got hacked or had a ransomware attack, you wouldn't have to worry necessarily. Your whole computer could back up to a point in time where it was safe in the past, and you wouldn't have to worry. So someone with just a file backup, they might lose their whole computer or need to reset it and reinstall everything, reconfigure dozens of programs, and then manually upload each individual file as well that was being replaced. Also, there are other kind of interesting things. Like if you had a new employee, you could use a full image backup to get them onboarded, and you wouldn't have to individually, again, install all those programs or pre-configure them. You would have most of that taken care of for you. And last but not least, if something happens with your computer, your IT person can swap them out and they can fix the problem on one computer while you keep plugging away on the other. So let me know if that makes sense or if you have any other questions, and don't forget to like, and talk to you guys later.